Jed's Etek, take one. It. Didn't notice anything too wrong with it. Didn't break any paint, which is good considering the dark bolt sucks. But yeah, it looks like it shot pretty good.